Who's gonna take you home tonight? Who's gonna take you home?
I think in a couple roundabout ways is how the Miley Cyrus thing happened. I'm friends with Joan, and I think when Joan was getting together with Miley and talking about doing this, she was like, why don't we invite Laura? So that's kind of how I got involved in it. I think it's commendable that Miley's using her platform to raise awareness around LGBT issues. I mean, the Happy Hippie Foundation in general, like, when I was hanging out with her, she gave me like this little like staple to put together photocopy pamphlet thing that kind of laid out the mission statement of the Happy Hippie Foundation, and it was really pretty concise, like that these are the goals, you know, and this is how we plan on doing it. And using your celebrity for something that's real like that is a good thing.